rapidly growing city of Windhoek in Namibia is grappling with the impacts of climate change. Rising temperatures, falling dam levels, and erratic rainfall causing both drought and flash floods. Drought has led Namibia's president to declare a state of emergency twice in 3 years. Meanwhile, the rural poor are flocking to informal settlements on the city of Windhoek's outskirts that lack basic services such as sufficient clean running water, sewer management, electricity, and solid waste disposal. People are especially vulnerable to the impacts of climate change. For 3 years, Windhoek has participated in a project that uses Learning Labs approach to foster climate policy collaboration and to find ways to help Windhoek plan for and adapt to climate change. These learning labs provide creative, fun, and safe spaces to share ideas, explore complex concepts, and understand different viewpoints among the wide range of stakeholders, such as councillors, a member of parliament, researchers, representatives from City of Windhoek youth organizations, NGOs working in informal settlements, among others.
One thing that really came out strongly for me is that we are all having a different understanding when it comes to climate change information. The way people interpret information, it's quite interesting and quite different. That's what I could pick up from these exercises.
Early on, participants in the Learning Labs set a goal to develop and support Windhoek's first city-level integrated climate change strategy and action plan.
The Learning Labs have really increased the profile of the climate agenda in the city of Windhoek. We have gotten the politician and decision makers on board, and it has moved now climate change in been an abstract into a real mainstream issue for the city of Windhoek that affects operations of the city, and now the city in a collaborative manner is working together to ensure that all affected departments and so are pitching in to address the issue of climate change.